I'm writing to you, 'cause your father passed away. It was a beautiful day, and I don't want to bother you anymore. I used to hope you'd come back, but not anymore, Dana. My eyes might have betrayed me, but I have seen your picture on the cover of a filthy magazine. And I think my heart just cannot handle that. Dana, my darling, would be so